New today, a man who faces more than a dozen aggravated burglary and drug-related charges appeared in court today. Police arrested Raymond Edwards yesterday after they say he allegedly snuck into Drake Hospital and attacked two security guards. Police also say they found heroin, meth, and more on Edwards at the time of his arrest. Edwards appeared shocked at the judge's decision to hold him on $195,000.